Dr. Cathcart on the left, Mr. Allison from my piece on the right of the picture as Brian McGinley leads out both sides. Brian Scott and Graham Smith, the two physios coming out there looking quite relaxed. So the players making for the centre of the field. And there's the welcome from both sets of supporters of the Rangers fans. Being saluted now by the players. And the Celtic fans too, in greater numbers of course. It's their home match. Greeting the players. Well, that long wait in the dressing room is over for these players. They'll be happy to be out there. And they'll realise now the wind is gusting around the playing pitch. It will be very difficult early on, perhaps for the goalkeepers in particular. But these early stages will be vital, and Paul Elliott will have a vital role in the heart of that Celtic defence. Now reaching something like his peak as a Celtic player after a slow start caused by illness and injury, but a very powerful and influential player now in the Celtic defence. And last year, Darek Dobczyk won a Polish Cup medal for Legia Warsaw. But he's sampling the old firm atmosphere in a cup tie for the first time. He did play in the league match at the new year, but he's a very accomplished defender indeed. And another big occasion for the Rangers striker Maurice Johnston, who always gets a hostile reception here at Celtic, where he played with such distinction before. He's now scored 14 times this season. He'll be looking to add to that this afternoon. Continuing as referee McGinley called the captains forward. He's done that already. The toss of the coin has been handled. And it'll be Celtic to start the match. Nigel Spackman there scored the winner in the league match of the new year for Rangers. And he settled very quickly into the Rangers midfield. So referee McGinley satisfying himself that the ring is in order. And